Friday's Practice 1 was the first opportunity for many drivers to take Pirelli's wet and intermediate compounds to the limit. And indeed, beyond. Unfortunately, there was too much damage for the team to get his car ready for the afternoon session, so Sebastian was forced to sit on the sidelines.
Yeah, I crashed exit of turn 8. I'm sorry, I hit the curb a little bit. Nothing I could have done.
Okay.
Petrov and Schumacher, and they're touched. Surely Schumacher's front wing is damaged, and Massa goes through.
I don't understand why Michael wouldn't have just given that place up.
Well, he has now. He's given them all up. He's in the pit lane.
At this point, Petrov is through. So I don't understand why Michael wouldn't give him a bit of space. It's simply not worth the risk of turning in when you want to and you have someone on the inside.
That was the moment to back off and nail him in the undercut, wasn't it? Alonso turned in expecting Schumacher not to be there, suddenly realised he was. I don't know if Fisichella got a helping hand there at all, but then all hell lets loose behind and just clumsy driving going on there.
Thank you guys, thank you. It's a very special day for me, thank you.
No one around here in Istanbul looks happier than Felipe Massa.
Webber wants to unlap himself from Schumacher's Ferrari. Big mistake.
Webber did the big swap around. He's a long way along. Actually, Webber is a long way up the inside of Michael. He's halfway down his side pod. Michael should have given him space, no doubt about it. It was Mark who did the swap over and was fully committed up the inside. Michael didn't see it developing.
I got really well in there in the braking area. Then I thought he's coming across, and I'm trying to get back out then. And then I couldn't get my front wheel back out from behind his rear wheel. So sometimes, even when he's in the shit, he doesn't like to be overtaken. So, but that's why he's probably a good champion.